What's going on, y'all? I'm gonna try doing a new, possibly monthly segment. Believe it or not, based on air conditioning tools. 2 years in the trade, other than, finding weird stuff or funny stuff, interesting stuff that I come across. I really don't have kind of the experience to tell people how to do things other than maybe change a capacitor or filter dryer out. So, let's look at some tools. Things that I love, like my zebra light headlight that I really like, something maybe new, like this HVAC 8-in-1 from Klein. I've been using this a couple days this week so far. I really like it. There's maybe a couple things I would add or change about it to make it perfect for me, but pretty cool so far. We all got a 1/4-inch impact for the most part. This Milwaukee's held up awesome. Do a video about that maybe. But today we're going to focus on the KNIPEX 8701-150. That's going to be the 6-inch channel lock plier, or adjustable plier, whatever the generic name is for it. But it's basically like your channel lock 426, the equivalent to that. It's way better though. The quality of the steel, the design where you have, oh, I forget what they call that, but where you have two sides on that hinge rather than just two pieces stuck together. Way beefier. I mean, virtually indestructible. As we all know, if you know anything about the KNIPEX pliers, they have, oh, one of the features that they purport is that you can put it on a pipe or whatever, and then you can actually, once it's locked in, stand on it. And whether it's like the 12-inch or the 10-inch or whatever, even the smaller, the 6 and 5-inch, it is sturdy enough to do that. Those jaws are awesome. And zoom in here. You can see, I had that for 2 years and they're still sharp. And when it's actually closed, you have these kind of flat, smooth areas right there. So if you're gripping things like a cap on your Schrader service ports, or even a round plastic one that gets stuck like that, awesome for that. I keep it in my front pocket. I use it daily, if not several times, at the bare minimum once or twice. I'm gonna swig my beer here, and that's good America. We're gonna step out to a condenser that is sitting backyard to show you the best feature and the reason why you should carry a KNIPEX 8701-150 in your pocket every day. Now, we already talked about those guys. Here's your crusty black ones that come with the unit usually, and they get stuck. You can get those off no problem. But what about these guys? You don't got to carry a crescent wrench to do that. Not if you got these. Oh, yeah. Beautiful. See? And that's way more versatile than a crescent wrench. So, all I can tell you is get one of these, throw it in your front pocket, carry it around every day because you will use it. And I highly endorse it as an unpaid endorser. Thanks, guys, and like and subscribe. Leave a comment in the video about a tool you may want me to do a review on or something like that. I'll put a link in the description, wherever the best price is right now. I think maybe Amazon, but I'll also look on Chad's Toolbox and Casey Tools, the two preferred German tool sales places online. Thanks.